August 2020. Jesus with the Doctors. Fresco, circa 1340. By Lippo Memmi, circa 1291 to 1356. This scene is part of an extensive New Testament cycle of frescoes lining the right aisle of the Collegiate Church of Santa Maria Assunta in San Gimignano, central Italy. The church is acclaimed for its fresco cycles and is described by UNESCO as works of outstanding beauty. The episode meditates on the gospel passage from Luke 2, 39 to 52, as the singular account of Jesus' childhood years. Every year, his parents went to Jerusalem for the feast of the Passover. When he was 12 years old, they went up to the feast, according to the custom. After the feast was over, while his parents were returning home, the boy Jesus stayed behind in Jerusalem, but they were unaware of it. Thinking he was in their company, they traveled on for a day. When they did not find him, they went back to Jerusalem to look for him. After 3 days, they found him in the temple courts, sitting among the teachers, listening to them and asking them questions. Everyone who heard him was amazed at his understanding and his answers. When his parents saw him, they were astonished. This fresco scene by Lippo Memmi captures the moment of concern and exchange. "Son, why have you treated us like this? Your father and I have been anxiously searching for you." "Why were you searching for me?" he asked. "Didn't you know I had to be in my father's house?" But they did not understand what he was saying to them.